Aida, and Mr. Sofian is being replaced by me. So I will take over this class. Okay. In front of us, there are three presenters. There are Miss Khairunisa, Miss Tami, and Miss Ninger. Okay, to begin the material of today, let's pray together. Pray begin. Finish. For the first material, to Miss Khairunisa, time and place is yours.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
My name is Khairunisa. You can call me Nisa. Today I'm going to show you and explain about Kahoot. Kahoot is online quiz platform based on learning. Kahoot used as educational technology in school and other educational institutions. Kahoot are multiple choice quiz and can be accessed via a web browser, phone, or the app itself. Next, how to play Kahoot? First, please open this link on web browser. On the main screen, you should put game pin. And game pin is 83189. Are you ready?
Ready!
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
How's life?
Fine.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Mariana Utami. In this change, I will explain about the small scooter game. Have you ever heard the small scooter game?
No.
Instruction can be the most resistant to change in a pedagogy, even schools that have had success with the project-based learning or inquiry-centered approach can struggle to teach math in ways that help students understand the rich connection and the complexity of the subject. That's why some educators are excited to see that MOS, an advantage product best known for offering an online graphic calculator, eating feeders that promote inquiry. So, what is Desmos Scooter game? Desmos is a game that allows teachers to make a series of slides with interactive elements. One slide might have a video of class filling with water with a question asking students to grab it. When a student submits his graph, Desmos default function that shows the students three other student answers and ask him to give feedback on the solution. Teachers can shut off this function, but Desmos intentionally made it a default to encourage discussion. What is the goal of this game? Students will be able to sketch accurate graphs to show how a variable change over time. Distinguish between the graph of a relationship between variables in a scenario and a picture of a scenario. Well, now please open this link https://student.desmos.com/. and the code place and WG5WG. So there is a glass. Watch glass filled with water and break the height of the water on the tide. The winners are Mia and Mian. That's all for me. I hope you get the point. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Well, that's the material of his tummy about my jobs, namely the small water. And now for the last material, to Miss Dinger, time and place is yours.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay guys, now I'll tell you how to play games. The name is 2248 Hesa Game. Are you guys already download the game?
Yes!
Okay, good. So, now open the game. If you new download this game, after you click play, this game will show you first about how to play this game. Like we see here, 2 and 2. We just need to connect 2 and 2. 2 connect 2 become 4. So this game is tell you about addition. 2 plus 2 is
4.
Now in here we need 2, 2 and 4. We connect 2 and 2 and then 2 connect 2 is 4. So 4 plus 4 is
8.
Cool. Now in here 2 connect 2 connect 2 connect 2. It's same like 2 plus 2 4. And then 2 plus 2
4.
4 plus 4
8.
Okay. In here now 2 2 2 4 8. We can connect all of the number. 2 connect 2 connect 2, and then we connect again to 4 and then 8. So 8 plus 8 is 8 plus 8.
16.
Okay. Now in here, I want you guys to play this game by yourself. I want you to connect as much as you can in here. And I hope you guys can connect the number until 1000 or 2000. That's all for me. Thanks for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Well, that's the material presented by Miss Ninga about math games, namely the 2248 exact. And that is our material today, which has been delivered by Miss Hairunisa, Miss Tami, and Miss Ninga. Hopefully, the knowledge provided can be useful. Let's close the program by reading Hamdallah.
Alhamdulillah.
Thank you and see you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.